Good afternoon, I'm Jeff. I'm a sewer tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 18,000 Eastridge Drive here in Lake Oswego. We're located over at the cottage currently. We're going to do both the house, the main house, and the cottage. We're starting here first. You have a 3-inch ABS cleanout. If you're facing the front door, this is on the left side of the home. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have water running. Here we go. And right here at 10 feet is where the line terminates at the septic tank. I'll do locates to verify where it's at. We'll let the line drain out. Alright, I'm reeling the camera out of the line now. We've got good flow all the way to the septic tank there at 10 feet out. The ABS pipe is all in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time. I'm just going back into the crawl space right now to make sure that the main line through there is looking good. Alright, the main line in the crawl space there is looking good too. Now the sewer line on the cottage here is functioning properly at this time.